Check this out, dudes. This is a HF mod for K5 One Shank version 2. Basically, this is the brown FPC board, and this also come in the basically the green board and the black board. Both the green and the black are PCBs, and this is an FPC. It's flexible, and there is actually bigger brother of this board. That one over there, also version 2, but with an audio amplifier. This one does not have audio amplifier, and this one has everything that this one has plus audio amplifier. I have this board coming up, so we're gonna take a look at it. I think after Victory Day, May 9th, but for now I have the version 2 without audio amplifier, so let's take a look at it under microscope. So guys, looking at it under microscope, we have a coil over here, another coil over here, and another coil over here, and two capacitors. One capacitor, two capacitor. Basically, pin number 8, the AMI, comes out through a capacitor into a coil, through another coil, and exits over here, which is pin 6 F-min. F-min is FMRF input negative port. And pin 6, which is FMI, basically meets a coil over here, and this coil goes into pin 7, which is RF ground. So here it goes through a trace into a capacitor, through a capacitor, and meets with AMI, signal from AMI. So this basically is supposed to make things better. It's supposed to be better reception. Because check this out, basically in the data sheet, pin 876 AMI, RF ground, FMI. I'm assuming that has to do with reception. So we have more components here, and probably there is going to be better reception. So let's real quickly find the values of these components right here. Let's take a look at results. This first capacitor over here, that let me show it to you. So this is the first capacitor. It's 32 picofarads, this one right here. Then we have a 4 micro Gendry coil. This is a 4 micro Gendry coil. Then you have a 7 micro Gendry coil. The 7 micro Gendry coil. And then we have a 2.5 micro Gendry coil. Right here is a 2.5 micro Gendry coil. And we have a 510 picofarad capacitor over here. Guys, all measurements were done at 100 kilohertz. And what else? Well, this board, this over there, the bigger brother of this board, it has a different filter. Basically, there is more components. When it arrives, we're going to take a look at it. And it has an audio preamp. That's tiny little black thing at the top. So guys, this is it for this video. Basically, This was just a small overview. If you are looking for install of this thing right here, that's going to be in a different video. And basically you should subscribe, because you see I have coils here and I have low noise transistors. We are going to do high sensitivity mode in the next video, so you might want to check it out. And but for now, this is it. If you like the video, hit a like, subscribe. See you in the next one.